simple setup for thin layer chromatography. We need to have a glass plate. You have to have an adsorbent, which is silica gel, G for gypsum. And it is like a powder. Two spatula of this I have taken in a beaker. Now I am going to coat this plate with this silica gel paste. You have to make a paste like batter or like your dosa mix, like this, with small amounts of water. You mix it. See, can you see this? Right, so you make it like a dosa batter, and you have to pour it on the plate. Keep the plate on the tray and hold it in slanting position, and then you pour the silica gel like this, and it'll go down the plate. Okay, and then once it reaches the top, you make the plate straight like this. Okay, and then you can just adjust on the side. Your glass rod should not touch the center, like this. Okay, complete the edges, leave some space in the top to hold it, and then you do like this, slightly tilt it both sides. Okay, right, and then you can keep the plate on a clean surface like this. So this plate has to dry in the air for 24 hours overnight, and then you can take and put it in the air oven. Heat the oven at 120 degrees for 2 hours, and then your plate is ready. So this plate has silica gel coated on glass. This becomes the stationary phase. The solvent will be the mobile phase. This is how you prepare a silica gel plate.